Alright, so I'm here back with some more Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and I sailed to this in the, you know, the previous life of this mission, yeah. So last time we thought we found a circle and we did some sea battles with pirates. No, pirates left me. I'm trying to think, when do we see Odysseus? I don't know. The female version Odysseus. As mostly. But yeah. That's supposed to be the triangle thing. No, it's not simple. So you're a mercenary, but the game's called Assassin, so you do have the Assassin, you don't have the hidden blade like Assassins would do. There is a DLC where you do get it, and in the new one, Valhalla, the new one's out now, but the most recent one that I want to play next is Valhalla. You don't have it underneath, they have it out in top, and you just do it. Yeah, sorry, I don't think that'd be good. I mean, if I did fight Norsenology gods, you know. Norsenology, what I'm saying. Yeah, Norsenology, yeah. Norsemen, Vikings and that. Thor and all that, Norse gods and that. And I think you find, fight, well, his kids, the dog. I think he's one of the guys you fight.
Alec, he's a carpenter. Pirates to his brother. For us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your backs into it, men! Roll like the Cerberus is snapping at your heels! Commander, we need to brace or get out of the way!
Thank you.
only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea.
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
Thank you. was everyone asleep? Come on, find the bastard!
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymar.
Lost something? Not lost. Stolen. Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies. I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where is your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
Whoever he is, I will make him pay for betraying Sparta.
Mystios, if this man is a Spartan, take your time killing him.
I'll get the tablet for you, and deal with the one responsible.
Did you see which direction he went?
The men said he went towards the hill. Easier to avoid pursuit in that terrain.
Anything you can tell me that might help?
The area is hotly contested, but Sparta is winning. We're pushing the Athenians back, but due to the war, the forests and mountains have become a hive of bandits and mercenaries.
I mean about where your spy might have gone.
He's injured, and there's a spring up there in the forest. If it was me, I would have headed there.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here.
Smart. change your mind? Will you track down and kill Hyrcanus for Sparta?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward?
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Fortunately, I'm not just any man.
Named Barnabas at my ship. He'll be expecting.
traits with the White Owl are the ones I need to destroy.
A single fire arrow should do the trick.
haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa, you remember?
How could I forget? You told me to live my own life and care less about someone else's greatness.
Looks like you're taking my advice.
I've been forced to take care of my sick father, so no, I've had no chance to live the life I desire.
I've seen a lot of people, but you're one of the most beautiful I've ever met.
Is that so? You're a welcome distraction from my problems.
If you have some time, maybe we could get to know each other a little better.
Tell me more.
Well, I can think of a few things, but let's talk some more first.
Yeah, that sounds great.
So how about it?
You know, I'd love to, but I have a couple of things I need to pick up for my father first. If you helped me, then we could maybe continue our conversation.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lelech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding onto it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get them yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Do you know what's wrong with him?
No, only that he's not getting better. The mixture and herbs I need may help with the pain at least.
If he dies, all his land will be yours, right?
Yes, but I'd sell it anyway. What better reason to leave everything behind and truly begin my quest, like Odysseus?
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture.
Yeah, guys, I'll stop it here. Send it to the straight away. So thank you for being over the line, guys. That's it, that is. Don't forget to put a like and subscribe to our 20th of the day, and like I said, end of all videos, keep listening.